pupils at St Roch Secondary have been given the chance to create a new play entirely in British Sign Language. Students from the school's deaf unit worked with the Royal Conservatoire of Scotland and the theatre company Wonder Fools for the special performance. Polly Bartlett has been to see it.
A proud moment for pupils and teachers as the first ever sign language play is performed at this school in Glasgow. It's one of the largest centres for deaf education in Scotland, and drama is one of their busiest subjects.
That was about mental health and isolation and depression, but we told the story through the wolf chasing people. I played the wolf.
Something we've never done before, so I didn't know what to expect, but I knew that they would be brilliant, and they were. We had pupils there who have never been involved in drama in their lives, and pupils that have only ever maybe even been in Scotland for a few months, and they're up on the stage in front of lots of people performing, so I was really proud.
Students worked with staff from the Royal Conservatoire of Scotland and a professional deaf actor.
I learned more about acting and the games and confidence. Before I was, my acting was, I'm not sure, but I learned and I improved.
There is a lot of deaf talented people out there who have nowhere necessarily to go and train. So it's important that we have programmes to support that. It's important for the industry, for the type of stories that we tell on stage and screen. And it's important that we have different perspectives working in a room, so that as artists, when we're constantly trying to do new things, that we've got people in the room who can lead us in new directions.
The project was the brainchild of theatre company Wonder Fools, who are working to encourage more people from all different backgrounds into drama.
Being able to stand up in front of people, you know, regardless of what job you're doing, that is so crucial. The group ranged from people who had never done drama before, and all the way through to people that had a real passion for it, and I just think that's just incredibly exciting. And it is all about community and coming back together, and these are, you know, right now they're more important things than much else.
The process of creating and performing the play was filmed and has been turned into a documentary that will be released online tomorrow. Polly Bartlett, STV News.
Time for the sport, here's Rama.